Right, here's a quick tip for tying a cow's hitch on a buckle. As you can see, I've put my cord through the buckle. Now, instead of feeding the cord all the way through like this, which can be a pain if you've got a lot of cord, the easiest and quickest way of doing the cow's hitch is make a loop, flip it over the buckle, give it a tug. And that is your cow's hitch. Nice and easy. There you go. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.